So as I'm filming this, we're about an hour away from the start of the Euros, which kicks off, sorry, pardon the pun, it's summer of sport, but also a summer of various other events. You know, on the 4th of July, we've got the general election in the UK, and also during the summer, we've got the Olympics. With these events in mind, it came to the question, who or what are we allowing to lead us? And in Matthew chapter 6, where Jesus is giving the Sermon on the Mount, he gives some teaching which is something to think about and something that's helpful to ponder as we answer this question. So I've got my Bible with me here and I'm going to read from Matthew chapter 6, verses 19 to 24. And it says this: Do not store up for yourselves treasures on earth, where moths and vermin destroy, and where thieves break in and steal. But store up for yourselves treasures in heaven, where moths and vermin do not destroy, and where thieves do not break in and steal. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. The eye is the lamp of the body. If your eyes are healthy, your whole body will be full of light. But if your eyes are unhealthy, your whole body will be full of darkness. If then the light within you is darkness, how great is that darkness? No one can serve two masters. If you will hate the one and love the other, or you will be devoted to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve both God and money. So, with the theme of leadership, there's a couple of points and teachings we can pick up from this Bible reading. And I think the first one is one that we find in verse 24, and it's quite a big teaching. And I believe that God is calling us, through Jesus' words, to serve and follow him as our leader. You know, the final sentence of this passage is, "You cannot serve both God and money." So I know which one I'd rather. You know, I'd rather follow a God who brings light to the world, a God who brings and shows us the truth, of his creation, and ultimately the leader in God who we're able to trust. And you know, we're never going to run out of God in the way that we might run out of money. And God's never gonna, you know, God won't leave us or forsake us, which we read elsewhere in the Bible. And I think if we're looking to human leaders, you know, thinking about the general election on the 4th of July or the captains and sport leaders that we're going to see join the Olympics and the Euros, it's helpful to look at verses 22 to 23, and that point of the light and you know, following leaders who are sharing that light. You know, they're showing Jesus' presence in their lives, they're showing integrity, they're showing honesty and truth, and yeah, they're not following towards the darkness. There'll be leaders who guide you towards light, and hopefully and preferably towards the light of Jesus. So as we end this month's reflection, let us pray. Yeah, Lord Jesus, thank you for the leaders who've called into our lives. Yeah, help us to be rooted and guided by you ultimately, but by those who are sharing your light. I pray for the general election this month in July, and I pray for the summer of sport. I pray that it'd be a time of joy and great positivity around the world. And Lord, I pray that you'd help us with our sphere. I pray that you'd help us with our sphere of influences to be people who show your light in all that we do. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.